fam, welcome to the African Diaspora News Channel. I am Angel Zalalem bringing you this report. Today I bring to you a story from Mali. The French troops have shot civilians and killed one person and wounded two people. Let me read you the article and we'll come back. French forces in Mali kill a civilian and also wounded two people. France's army command in Mali has said French troops killed a civilian and wounded two others after a bus did not slow down in a volatile area despite their visual warnings and warning shots. Al Jazeera reported this version of events, however, was disputed by bus company director Abdoulaye Haidara, who told AFP news agency that his driver had denied refusing to stop and did not hear any warning shots. The incident occurred about 50 kilometers from the city of Gao in the conflict-hit country's north. The French army command said on Tuesday the troops fired warning shots in the ground, but two bullets ricocheted and hit the windscreen, wounding three people, including one fatally. The seriously wounded person was evacuated by helicopter to the hospital but died of his injuries. So according to the French troops, they gave out warning to the bus and it didn't stop, so they shot. And they said they shot not on them but on the ground so that it scares them off, but it didn't. So that's when they took the measure that they took, and they took a civilian's life. And so what they're claiming is they did not do that. They thought the bus was moving fast and they even shot on the ground to give a warning, but they say it didn't help and the bus still kept moving. But according to the driver of the bus, as the company said, as the cars, the bus company CEO said, the driver said he did not hear that. They didn't hear anything. No warning, no warning shot. So that's how a civilian died and a French troop killed a Mali civilian in Mali. And they're saying, you know, that's not their fault. And the driver disputes that. I don't know what Mali government is going to do, but at the moment, you know, the government, the president is not in power. It's the military transitional government that is there. And I doubt they will say anything about it, but this is a tragedy. In the first place, what is the French troops doing there? I know that the US, the French, they have military presence in Africa, which is messed up in the first place. And now they're killing civilians. Not on purpose, allegedly, without meaning it. This is ridiculous. How is this happening? And nobody's making noise about it. I only read this article on Al Jazeera. I didn't see other outlets talking about it that much. And why is this not a big deal? Imagine if a French civilian was killed by a Mali troop. Is it going to be taken lightly? Aren't they going to make noise and see to it that they pay? How come the civilians' lives don't matter? Because they're Malian, because they're black people, because they're not French? I found this really ridiculous that a French troop can kill you in your own country, a civilian that has nothing to do with anything, and they can just blame it on, we told them to stop, when people dispute, witness say that they didn't do that, and say, no, that was not our intention. And so that was not your intention, but somebody died. So okay, and then where is the apology? Second of all, what are you doing about it to rectify it? Third, what are your French troops doing in Mali shooting people up? I don't know, you guys. This military presence thing in Africa that are not Africans or are not defending Africa. Who are they defending? What are they doing? Why are their bases here in Africa? That's more scarier to me. And now we hear about the civilians die, and on top of that, imagine the amount of deaths that we don't even hear about. We heard about this because the CEO refused it, you know. He didn't go along with the story that they're telling. He said no, the driver said and the witnesses said this is not the case, this is not what happened. They did not give a warning, they didn't do anything, they just shot at us, and it cost a civilian his life or her life. They didn't indicate if it was a he or a she, so somebody died. You can call it recklessness, you can call it on purpose, whatever it is, somebody died that is, he should not have died. So, I mean, isn't this a serious thing? Haven't countries went to war for less than this? And now Malians can just be dying, or any part of Africa, if somebody dies, they just die and they can just make up a story. That's why I think we heard about the story, because the CEO of the company refused to let it go and the driver refused to accept the lie that they were telling. So that is why we heard about it from the news. And this is really ridiculous. Some other country in another continent can have a military base in your country and they can kill you and they can get away with it. Is this the really the time that we're living in? Do let us know down below what your thoughts are about this topic. And do you also see that this is a huge deal that in your own soil you can be killed by somebody else's military and then you die and then that's it. Like they can say, I gave warning, I thought she was suspicious and I shot. That's terrifying. Anyways, guys, we would love to hear your thoughts. Let us know. Thank you guys for watching. I am Wangel Zalal. I'm bringing you this report. I will see you on the next one. Bye.